A couple hundred years ago, life was nasty, brutish, short. A man espied some burning coal and had a crazy thought. What if we release this mighty force of coal, peat, oily stuff, and make us stronger than a horse, eternal, more than enough? We dug up carbon long interred, turned H2O all steamy. From ground to air, carbon transferred. Once nasty, life turned dreamy. We turned the carbon into gold, outpulled 1,000 horses. Mankind and gold grew manyfold, but triggered awful forces.
But you